why did you leave the classroom?
We thought that if we looked out and didn't see anything, we were close to being able to get off campus, like a 1 minute run. So we started heading out, and we were gonna head out the gate to the church.
So in the training, we said, if you're gonna run, what's the one thing you need to know with certainty? The location of the shooter. Did any of you have the location of the shooter?
No.
Unfortunately. You ran right into where they were. So you do not run if you don't know the location. You guys ran into the worst case scenario because you made a decision based on inaccurate information. You did not know the location, and you made a decision to run, okay? That is primary focus. If I don't know the location, I have to hunker down where I'm at. I have to be safe. Staff and students, thank you for your participation today in the active shooter drill. One of our big lessons learned was we had students leaving areas before they knew the location of the active shooter. One of the things that we induce is we have to put the school in a training environment where we had to make the announcement. Ms. Romero made the announcement, and a lot of people reacted to that as direction of where a shooter was, and we have to get into a training environment, which is what we did, but we can't act or evacuate or move somewhere until we know the location of the shooter. So remember that as we go about our daily lives, that run is an option when we know the location. If it's not known, locking down, staying safe, barricading doors is probably your best option. Thank you for participation today. If you have any ideas on enhancing school safety, please let me know or my secretary know, Mr. Newman, Ms. Rodriguez,
and
we will take care of that. Our ultimate goal is to keep you safe in a great learning environment. Thanks for your time today.